can fly. Oh, I believe I can fly. Hey, 'cause I believe in you. Oh. All right, R. Kelly, take a break, bro. Take a break. Stop pissing on people, for fuck's sake. It's unhygienic as fuck. Uh-oh. Come in. What's up, guys? I don't know, Marco. We've got admins to worry about stuff like that, bro. I'm sure the server's there. If it's not there, I'm sure it'll be back soon. Bobs. Hide myself. To this, guys. What's the score? 36-0! Fucking awesome. That means we've got some trained professionals out there, guys. Some trained pros. I like it. I like it. Let's go. Surrounded by fellow trained professionals. Oh, that's what I need. I need to turn the speed on TrackIR down a little bit. Beep, bap, boop. TrackIR, where are you, fam? 2.5! Fucking hell, that's a little bit. That's far too much. Much too much. Minimize the system tray. Hey, what's up, G.I. Joe, you fucking rude buster? How dare you, sir? How dare you? I'm working on my Armani stubble. How fucking dare you, bro? Come up in here, disrespect my plague-looking beard. The most unattractive facial hair that anyone's ever seen, but how fucking dare you, sir? Right, let's find out where we're going. Oh, I like this one. Neo Chori. And we're winning. Let's go. To the skies. There's a guy coming. Is he going to the other one? Just get in, you wee punk. I don't like this guy. Richard. Oh, Christ, I forgot it's Sunday. All the kids are off school. Oh, what am I letting myself in for? What am I letting myself in for, guys? Let's get moving. Let's get moving. Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome on board. Welcome on board. Oh, I need to have a clipping with a camera. I see that the camera is not working properly there. God damn it, guys. Never start streaming with webcams. It is not worth the hassle. Alright, no enemy in priority. We're in control. I think we're going to... Guys, we're going to land in priority. There's no enemy in the priority zone, so we're going straight in. Make sure your heads are up, your guns are up. Welcome on board. Oh, I can't see. I cannot see. These glasses were a bad idea. Three, two, one, go, 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 go. Still got two guys on board for some reason. All right, guys, for unknown reasons, you elected not to get out the aircraft, so just stand by 1 minute while I try and work this out. Three, two, one. All right, go, guys, go, get out, get it, fucking. I die for these people, guys. I die for these goddamn people. I was killed by G. God damn it, G. What more do these people want from me? Do I mean I even say 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, get out, get out, get out. Let a player play, guys. That's what I say. Let a player play. Alright, let's go. Christ, you're goddamn right. I do need a shave. Fucking hell. That's not a good look. Ah! I'm not here for a boyfriend or a girlfriend, so... Minimize this a little bit. There we go. Hey! Lutters, my man. Welcome. What's up, Raptors? You guys just gonna give me shit about not shaving? I don't have to look good for you guys, you know. I do this all for me. Fucking busters. Can't even get a moment's peace. Can't even stream without getting a moment's peace. Can't even put myself out there on the internet in front of a bunch of total fucking strangers without a moment's peace. Come at me. Oh, there's another guy. Did I just land on him? Sorry, bro. Oh, for fuck's sake. Just get in the helicopter, dude, will you? Is he in? Oh, for fuck's sake. We'll never get out of here, guys. We'll never get out of here. How are you ever going to find someone to bring you coffee looking like... God damn it, Joe. Bro, I've got a fucking queue and I'm waiting up outside the house. What are you talking about? I got a fucking bus full of pussy waiting on me ending this stream. I think I mentioned it before, bro. I'm a VIP. Alright? Not only am I VIP, but I'm an extremely wealthy man. I make $500,000 a month from Twitch alone, bro. Twitch alone. That's not true, guys. Please keep giving me money. Well, someone tried to shoot me on the way in. That's not baller. How dare you, sir? Alright, maybe the glasses weren't a good idea. I can't see shit. Fucking missed, bro. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go, 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 go. One guy's dead. Oh. Didn't mean to lock it. Where's the other guy? I'll get you, bro. Unlock it. Take this guy over here. See if I can touch this guy down on the north side tickle. Welcome back, CJ. Just stand by, sir. I'm working on it. Head out the window. Let's have a look. We'll fit in here. Surely. This can be a place for me and you. 3, 2, 1, go CJ, go brother, go, 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 go. He's out, he's out, he's a trained professional, that kid. There's no stopping him. Look at him, straight into cover, I love this guy. I love this, oh shit, I love this guy. Hey, Sefi. Thanks, buddy. Welcome. Welcome to the stream. That's just standard, brother. That is just standard. I'm all about speed, precision, and heart-stopping momentum, young man. Welcome on board. I'm gonna have to fucking pause the stream and go for a shave. You guys have made me feel too fucking self-conscious. God damn it. I'm supposed to be a champion! Guy walk into the... No, it's not. It's my man Soap. Soap, that does not look like that went well, bro. What's going on here? Soapy poos, what the fuck? Alright, looks like he's AFK. Fuck him. Welcome on board, Jack. Sorry, bro. I was just checking to see if that guy needed a lift. Apparently not. So it's just me and you, bro. Just me and you, Jax. Do you still fly on VATSIM? No, Jamie, I don't. I've not flown on VATSIM for many years, sir. Probably about 5 or 6 years I've not flown on VATSIM for. But I'm definitely coming back this year once that Microsoft 2020 comes out. I'm pretty sure they're going to get the sort of VATSIM connectivity sorted out with that. I certainly hope so. But yeah, once Microsoft 2020 gets on VATSIM, brother, I will definitely be back. I really miss it. I really enjoyed it. I had a lot of... My man, Energetic Sheep's up in this bitch. I really enjoyed playing that. I was always flying Concorde. And because I'm a rebel, I used to fly it out to London Gatwick. Because London Heathrow is a fucking nightmare. Every man and his fucking dog loads into London Heathrow. So I used to always go from Gatwick. Stand 52. Gatwick Ground, good morning. Speedbird Concorde 1 checking in with you. Stand 52, Information Alpha's on board. We're ready for our clearance to Kennedy when able. Clear to Kennedy on the Lambourne 4 Foxtrot departure. Not above 5,000 feet. Departures with you on 127.5. I miss all that chat. I miss all that chat, bro. I miss the American controllers as well. American controllers were really good. The old Kennedy departure. The Canarsie, that was it. The Canarsie climb from runway 31 left. I think I can fucking hell. It's been a long time since I flew the old girl, but. Yeah, the Canarsie climb, I certainly remember that shit. Loved working with London Control as well. Some of the best ATC controllers in the world. Virtually, that is. Do the London Control stuff. Good afternoon, Inanity. Welcome on board. It's much better now. Gatwick is much busier than Heathrow these days. Yeah, that's because the Gatwick guys are brilliant, dude. I used to, like I said, I used to do all my Concorde flights out of Gatwick. Just because Heathrow was a fucking canny worms. So I used to do all my flights out of Gatwick, dude. And that was way back when Gatwick started winning the Golden Mike Awards and stuff like that, so... yeah, I've got thousands of hours in VATSIM, brother. I've got... the last time I checked, probably not anymore because I've not flown for so long, but... 4 or 5 years ago, I was in the... I was in the top three for online flight time in VATSIM in the Concorde, so... Alright, guys. You've made me feel too self-conscious. So I'm going to go and have a quick shave. Fucking bunch of bastards. I'll be right back. I'm going to keep the microphone on. In fact, I'm going to fucking bring the microphone over. You guys are going to come and hear me shave. All right, you guys did this. You guys drove me to this. Fuck's sake. Can't even get on fucking stream without people saying, bro, sort your appearance out. Don't hate me because I'm beautiful, guys. Fucking hell. I do this to relax and have fun. I'm fucking midstream taking a shave. God damn it. Right, let's fire these bad boys up. No fucking happiness anywhere. Can't even get on my own fucking stream. Ah, the old midstream shave. Looking good, bro. Looking good. Ow. Ow, what the fuck? Play up, clear, play. Nose because of you bastards. That's not gangster. That is not gangster. Great. Shave done. Hoover up all the little hairs. Guys, you guys did this, alright? This is happening because of you guys. Don't judge me. You happy now, you bunch of fucking bastards? Razor cut my nose a little bit just under there. Shave done. I have to get up and put some moisturising lotion on very soon though. Take care of my skin. Don't hate me because I'm beautiful, guys. Come on. What's up, Stuart? Good to see you. Silent Cinema, what's up, brother? Ah, those bastards gave me shit, dude, because I hadn't shaved. They were like, hey, Mav, you need a shave. I'm like, it's fucking Sunday, bro, I'm chilling. Nah, no chill for Maverick. That's all I am to you, guys. That's all I am to you. Do you know what I mean? It's not about the person that's inside. It's about how I look. That's all you guys care about is how I look. Fuck's sake. Do you know what I mean? Why can't you love the person on the inside, guys? Why has it all got to be about my face? Do you know what I mean? I'm a person. I've got dreams, bro. I've got dreams too, guys. But never mind. Never mind. Let's man up. Let's man up. Get in there and get her done. Shit, the enemy are making a comeback. That's not good. Ah, oh, I should have put the Gillette song on, nerd, fuck's sake. God damn it, it's a great shout, bro. You just reminded me of Dr. Disrespect's Gillette song. I should have fucking put that on while I was having a shave. God damn it, that was a massive missed opportunity, guys. Massive missed opportunity there. Five, four, three, two, one. Go, 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 go. Oh, dear. That's what happens when you land like old people have sex. If you land too slow, some bro's gonna hit you with a rocket launcher. Kapow! Thanks, Dinner. Hey, what's up, Mac? What's up, brother? The Sunday Tickle. Good to see you, sir. Good to see you. My main man, Mac Vision Free. How are you getting on with the flooding over there, Mac? How's those lucky charms, brother? How often do you check the 104 forums? Every day. Well, every other day. At least every 2 days. Why? You sending me messages, bro? You sending me nudes? That's got to be that Buster Sheep. Yep. Sheep, you're a goddamn fucking buster. Oh, I need to get some moisturizer, guys. I'll be right back. You made a friend. You made a Fred in the banned section. Oh dear. Are you sure you're actually banned? Because remember, you get automatically kicked out if you team kill. You automatically get kicked out. We don't have automatic banning on the server. So the only way you're going to be banned is if an admin actually banned you. And if that's the case, bro, then yeah, you might be in a bit of trouble, dude. My admins don't just ban. When I say my admins, guys, the 104th Squadron's not my squadron, alright? I only say my admins because I'm the commanding officer of the squadron. But I do not own the 104th Phoenix, guys. It's not, so yeah, just to get that out there. Just to get that out there. But yeah, we the 104th admins don't just ban people for no reason, dude. So you must have done something. Yeah, you got banned. You can't re-enter. Alright, what did you do? Believe it was a team kill. Oh shit. Fuck's sake, now the enemy are all over the priority zone. What happened to our guys? Where was this LZ at? Just in here. Oh, it's a tight tickle. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Godspeed, guys. Good luck. Go, go, go. OST, stay there. Stay there, dude. Do not jump. Just wait. I'll take you back. What level is this guy? 14. You should have really known better, sir. Alright, buddy. Please wait. Just wait, sir. Just wait. Altitude check. Okay, buddy. Go, go, go. Yeah, I got banned. I can't remember. There was no admin message or anything. What happens when you try and rejoin the server? What does it say to you? The shaving bit needs to go on. Oh, I'm glad you enjoyed it, Chase. Because I feel fucking horrible, bro. Alright? It's always about the way I look. You guys are just objectified. I'm just a sexual object to you guys. That's all I am. A piece of meat. It's not about what's in here, or what's in here. My face feels raw as fuck now, though. I really need to find some moisturising cream and whap that on. We'll maybe do that during a break, during an interval. The red team are coming back by fucking storm, bro. God damn you, red team. Ho Chi Minh. Boop, boop, boop. Beep, boop. Connection refused, you're banned from the server. For fuck's sake, Annie, what did you do? Let me have a quick look. Has any of the admins posted up saying, watch out for this guy, Annie, he's a fucking buster. If I can see it, then I can do it. Alright, Robert, keep it down, bro, and stop peeing on people, for fuck's sake. Alright, what's your call sign, bro? Admin unban. Anana. You're lucky you're a subscriber, dude. You are lucky you're a subscriber, sir. Ban removed for inanity. Fucking bastard. Hey, what's up, Mike? Yeah, don't worry, none of the admins posted saying that you've done anything horrific, so. And everybody fucks up. Everybody fucks up now and then, so. We just tend to permanently ban, like, really, really toxic people get permanently banned, but people that sort of make mistakes and go, hey man, I did something stupid, I knew I shouldn't have really been doing it, but I fucking did it anyway because it's a computer game, but I'm sorry, can I get back in? We tend to unban those people, but yeah, people that actually play the game to intentionally wind other people up or just be as toxic as fuck, those guys don't get back in. Oh shit. Hot LZ guys, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Run away, run away! They all died. sorry guys. Technically I got shot and I wasn't in control of the vehicle, so I can't really take responsibility for that. But yeah, you should maybe try and run away from the aircraft faster. You used to be able to do, like, see if you got shot. The aircraft used, like, they made a patch which stopped you from doing it, but you used to be able to, like, land the aircraft, like, even though you were dead, the aircraft would still kind of touch down, whereas now, every time you're fucking dead and you touch down, the aircraft always rolls over and explodes. It never used to do that. It just, like, what would happen there, like, this time last year, is the aircraft would have just, like, settled down, and, like, the power setting would have been returned to, like, idle, whereas now, the power setting just gets left at wherever I had it when I got shot, which is, I suppose, more realistic, but so because of that, the aircraft rolls over a lot of the time, which is not so good for the guys, and but yeah. That's a good example. Christ, I'm bleeding. That's a good example of why the second you get out the helicopter, guys, just fucking pick a direction and run as fast as you can. Get away from the aircraft. Because it literally is a ticking time bomb, guys. Someone's going to hit it with a rocket or a grenade or something. So get off the aircraft and run away as fast as your little legs will carry you, guys. As fast as your little legs will carry you. Get out of there. I think all those guys got a medic anyway, all those guys got backup. Alright, the fucking red team are winning now, what the fuck? When I joined we had like 43 points and they had 0 points. Maybe there's something in that, guys. Maybe I shouldn't be here. Why is so many of us on the north side? What the fuck is going on up there? Looks like we're going north, guys. It looks like we're going north. This is ambush central though. There's always some fucker around here trying to shoot pilots and people on the way in, so I just need to keep moving the aircraft around. Try and be a difficult target. Well, someone stole one of our helicopters, how dare you? How dare you? Three, two, one, go, 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 go. Alright, Halfdan, you're still here for unknown reasons. Stand by, sir, I will take you back. Please don't you fucking... Oh, I think that was lag. I think he's actually on the ground. He's down there somewhere, I think. Is he? Yeah, he's already on the ground, guys. That was just lag. That was just lag. There he is. He's down there. He'll work out. He's a trained professional. He is a trained professional. I had to clip it, of course. This is what happened during the 4 seconds that I look away. Yeah, unfortunately you can't win them all. You get shot a lot in the King of the Hill, guys. You get shot a lot. I try not to get frustrated. I don't do very well at that though. Watched a film last night called Uncut Gems with Adam Sandler in it. It's actually, he's actually a very good actor. When he's not fucking doing fart jokes. He's actually quite a good actor. But yeah, I watched the film Uncut Gems last night. It was just 2 hours of fucking anxiety. Just racked with anxiety for 2 fucking hours. If you suffer from high anxiety, I recommend that you do not watch that film. Oh, bro, it was a fucking nightmare for me, man. I mean, it was okay. It was a good film, but I wouldn't watch it again. What do you mean? Touching down. Right, the camera's all working. Is everything operating how it should be? I'm bleeding off. See what you've done to me? Look at me. I'm fucking bleeding off my nose because of you bastards. Like, oh, I mean, you need a shave. You need a shave. Now I'm bleeding live on stream. God damn, I don't have time to bleed. I do not have time to bleed, guys. Am I actually bleeding or have I just missed a bit? What is that? Let me find it. What the fuck? I look like I've left a little bit of a moustache on. Oh. No. What the fuck is that then? Fucking hell. Let me find out. Catch the headset. Well, that was embarrassing. Do I need some cheese? I'm good on cheese, bro. I got cheese in the fridge. Or is that a metaphor? Sorry guys, I was shaving. Welcome on board. We're kind of outnumbered. I think that's part of the reason why we're losing. If you look at the bottom right hand side of the screen, you'll see the enemy have 50 players and we only have 46, so even if we get everyone in the zone, they're still going to have more people than us in the zone, so this is going to be a tough fight. It's going to be a tough old slog, but we'll try and work something out. We'll try and have fun. A dead guy over there. That's Ambush Central over there, guys. Ambush Central. Look at the fucking explosions and stuff coming up where that Panzer's dead. Never want to fly along the roads at those points, guys. You want to stay away from the roads. Always stay away from the roads. That's where the RPGs are, where the C4 is, and all that jazz. All that happiness. What's up, Richard, fucking Buster? I can't hear you, bro, because I've got phone muted. If you want to send me any abuse, compliments, or death threats, please do so by text. Welcome on board. Five, four, three, two, one. Go, 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 go. Alright, I touched down a little bit too rough on the touchdown there, so we need some minor repairs. So we're going to go back and grab some minor repairs. Is there a time limit? On what, bro? You're confusing the fuck out of me, Stooner! What are you talking about, bro? Jeez, time limits! What's going on? There are no time limits in King of the Hill, says Parisian Max. Oh, you're asking about that? Yeah, well, yeah, technically, my man Parisian is completely correct. It's the first team to get to 100, dude. The first team. So if you look at the bottom right, the scores are, we have 43 points. The enemy have 61 points. It's the first team to reach 100 points wins the match. So what we'll do is I'll land here and I'll explain how it works. If you just bear with me. Touching down. So, King of the Hill. So we have two teams. One team starts from here, that's my team. The other team starts from here, that's the enemy team. Both teams are trying to control the highlighted zone. Sometimes it's a rectangle, sometimes it's a circle. Whichever team has the most players inside the zone gets 1 point every, I think it's 50 seconds. 1 point every 50 seconds. However, inside the zone, there is also the priority zone. So for every one person you get in here, you get more bonus points. So if you look, you see how on the above the red score, it's got a little orange flag that says 30. Now, that doesn't mean they've got that doesn't mean they've got 30 people in the priority zone. That just means they've got, well, actually no one really knows how it works. No one knows how that fucking works. It doesn't mean that, it doesn't times it by two or anything like that. So if they have 30, if they have 30 priority points on that flag, that doesn't mean that there's 15 people in the priority zone. That's not what that means. I think it actually is based on how many people you have in the, like, the main zone. If you put people into the priority zone, you get like a kind of bonus. So you could have, you could have the most people like in the actual, like, the main zone, but if the enemy have more people in the priority zone, they'll get more points. I don't know why they fucking did this, guys. Well, technically I do. It's to stop people from camping and stuff like that. And to try and make people move around the zone a lot. But it's quite complicated. It's, you need a degree in rocket surgery. Rocket surgery or rocket science? Not sure which one it is. But yeah, I don't really worry about any of that shit, bro. I just fly the fucking aircraft, dude. My man Max says, yeah, that's not actually how it works, Max. That's not how it works, good sir, because, and I can tell you that, because I've been the only guy in the priority zone before for our team. Like, I'm the only person in, and we've had 15 priority points, good sir. So I know it doesn't work like that. I really think it does have to do with how many people you have in the main zone. That's how your priority sort of points are worked out. Here's my man Sheep going into my own LZ. God damn you, Sheep, you little bastard. It's alright, I'll forgive him. He's a good guy. Don't hit me, Sheep. Don't hit me, bro. Go, go, go. Oh, it's not Sheep, it's Lobo. This kid always seems to fly when I'm flying. I think this guy wants to be me. And that's okay. That's okay. There's enough room for second and third best. Captain Revenge. Sounds like a serious player in the game. Did he just die? He's back at spawn already. What the fuck? There's another captain. This must be another. Too many captains in here, guys. That was a joke, Wingnut, and I know it's rocket science, bro. That was a joke. It's not rocket surgery. It's not brain science. is this a difficult game to get into? Jamie, no, it's not, dude. It's very easy. There's a lot of kids play this, bro. A lot of squeakers play it, so you'll be fine. I mean, it's a first-person shooter, bro, so all you have to do is move the mouse and click. W to go forward, S to go back, A move left, D move right. It's pretty straightforward, young man. Loads of people play ARMA, bro. King of the Hill's not... Well, King of the Hill's pretty niche. RHS King of the Hill is very niche. Very, very niche. Much more people play the vanilla version of King of the Hill than play the RHS version. Now, our team don't seem to be making any fucking moves on priority at all, so I'm not really going to bother too much about taking these guys into there. Oh, I'm landing next to a dead guy. That's never good. 3, 2, 1. Go, 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 go. Oh, he was level 1! Ah, I love getting the level 1 guys in safely. Oh, you fucking bastard. Never mind. Lobo crashed. Oh dear. You enjoy it, Jamie. You enjoy it, dude. It's a great game. And there's so much content as well in ARMA. Look at the fucking score, bro. We haven't scored one fucking point in about 30 minutes. There's so many different game modes in ARMA, dude. There's so much going on. There's a lot of role-playing stuff as well. Like, people play where it's not military at all. It's like civilian life. Where people, like, role-play firemen and cops and people that rob banks and drug dealers and people that grow weed and stuff like that. And the cops try and catch them and things. There's the ARMA 3 is a great game for community content, dude. It's one of the highest community content games I've ever seen. So if you don't really like, I mean, I only play ARMA to play King of the Hill. I don't play anything else apart from King of the Hill. And when I play King of the Hill, I only play this RHS King of the Hill on the Code 4 gaming servers. I don't really play anywhere else at all. But yeah, if King of the Hill's not your cup of tea, I guarantee you you'll be able to find something that is. Look how many dead people we have, man. This team sucks balls. Sucks and balls. You gotta take the rough way to smooth, though. You can't win them all. You cannot win them all. It's like that old saying goes, real winners don't start complaining when the other team starts playing the game. Can't win them all, guys. Ten seconds, get ready. Heads up, guns up, look forward. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, go, 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 go. Release the Kraken! The Kraken has been released. He's got some sore knees, but the Kraken has been released. My man Panzer is still over here dead. I'm gonna have to mount a rescue operation, guys. Just for his family. I can't have this man, I can't have this young man's death on my conscience. I can't keep flying over him when he's dead, bro. It's the height of bad manners. I'm gonna have to take a risk here. I'm probably gonna get shot, but fuck it. I'm a team player. I am a team player, guys. I'm not gonna abandon you. No man gets left behind, bro. No man gets left behind. He's probably AFK, but it doesn't matter. Let me back in my boat. Are we going to get out of here? Life saved. Back in the helicopter. Take off. Hallelujah. 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 My work here is done. Mike Lanson, are you stoned Mike in the game? Is this the same Mike? I keep seeing you trying to get in the server, if that's you, bro. But I'm afraid the server is full. Wonder if stoned Mike is my man Mike Lansing on the stream. Good old Mike. Reminds me of my man Octopofire. He's a good old Mike as well. Come to me, jungle friends. What the fuck? What the fuck? Joker, what the fuck is your problem? See, little pricks like that, this is little fucking pricks like this ex-Joker guy, right? Who suck at flying aircraft, so they're jealous as fuck of somebody that's actually got some fucking skills. So they'll try and team kill them when they come into land just because they're bitter little fucking bitches. I hate people like that. Get some fucking stones, bro. Alright, go and practice. Stop hating on me because you fucking suck. That's who I get the most shit from in this game, guys. Is other helicopter pilots who are nowhere near as good as me and just get bitter and jealous as fuck because I'm a narcissistic show-off. Do you know what I mean? I don't make no bones about it. But yeah, it winds me up. Ten seconds. Five, four, three, two, one. Go, 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 go. Don't shoot at me, bro, I'm an MVP. This helicopter's expensive. Is that an enemy guy? Trying to camp in that truck? Yes, it is. It is. Let's mark him on the map. Let's mark that goddamn buster on the map. See, I'm a team player, guys. I'm a narcissistic show-off, but I'm a team player. This has probably been asked before, but which chopper controls are you? Just the SFM, dude. Just the SFM, Seffy. I don't really like the FM in ARMA. It's not very realistic. And King of the Hill's all about sort of getting in there. Well, certainly for me anyway, it's all about sort of getting in there as low and as fast as possible. And the SFM tends to be a bit more better at that than the AFM. I don't really play ARMA for any sort of... I don't fly in ARMA for any type of realism, brother. If I want realism when I fly in DCS. Actually, it's kind of one of my favourite things about... flying in the air, it's not realistic, do you know what I mean? It's just based point and fucking shoot, bro. You just gotta, as long as you can react quick enough and you can make some decisions. Where's my man Sheep? Sheep, are you on the ground? Is he still on the server? No way left. Never mind. Sheep's a great pilot. Hey, what's up, friendly gamer? Good to see you, someone. We got a friendly gamer on stream, guys. Love a bit of friendly gamers. Mad for a friendly gamer. Yeah, Sheep's the one that always plays the music, and he's got fuck. I mean, he's a great pilot, but he's got a fucking terrible taste in music. But he's a young one, so don't judge him, guys. He's a fucking millennial. Don't judge him. In before someone says, "Okay, boomer." I'm 35 years old, bro. So technically, unfortunately, I am also a millennial. Yeah, people say that a lot, G.I. Joe. People say, like, when you eject in DCS, you should be loaded into ARMA, and you've got to make it back to a certain point to be able to, like, respawn in your jet type of thing. Oh, I'm coming in way too quick for where I want to land. Make a decision, bro, make a decision. We're getting shot at. Guys, this might not go so well. This might not go so well, guys. Stand by. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go, 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 go. Somebody shot me in the knee! How dare you? How did the second round of the event go yesterday? I had to clip out while you were restarting it. Yeah, it was really good, dude. I think the blue side one. It came down to, it was 2-on-2. No, it was not. I'm sorry, that was the last round. My man Lazy Seal was the last guy I left for the red side. He was 1-on-3. In fact, he was 1-on-4. It was 1-on-4, and he managed to take two of them down. So it ended up there was only two blue guys alive at the end. And my man Lazy Seal was the last red guy alive. He put on a great performance. Fought to the death, like a real man. It was great fun to watch. They're always great fun to watch, those events. They're always great fun. Fortunately, it sucks for the guys that get killed pretty early on, do you know what I mean? Because we only give you one life. So when you're out, you're out. So it really sucks for the guys that get killed early on, but hey, that's what kind of makes the event, that's what makes those events what they are, do you know what I mean? The stakes are high, guys. The stakes are high. If you get shot, you're fucking out, bro. You are out. We've gone round in a circle, lads. Get back in a bubble. That'll buff out. You're goddamn right. Mike, did you answer that question? Are you stoned Mike in the game? Talk to me, Mike. Panzer's dead again. I've got to go fucking rescue this guy. If there's any admins watching, Panzer could do with getting kicked, guys. If there's any admins from Code 4 Gaming on the stream, this guy's been lying here dead for fucking ages. I've already revived him. He's still lying there dead. And there's people trying to get in the server because the server's full. So yeah, Panzer could do with getting kicked out, guys. Holy shit, the enemy have got 95 points. You're not the same guy, Roger Mike. Roger Mike. Thanks, Stooner. Yeah, it's always good fun, bro. I always enjoy watching. Always, I'd love to be able to fly in one of those events at one point, but I need to find somebody else to do the commentary. No one's really emotionally unstable as I am. It's a complete roller coaster of emotions doing the commentary on those events. An absolute roller coaster. Alright, guys, everybody look forward with your guns up, please. Look forward with your guns up. We're going into the church. I hope you brought a Bible. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Go, 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 go. They're all alive. My man Vexed is a level 1. I need to start paying more attention to the guys that are getting in the aircraft. Shout out to my man Vex. Level 1, his very first helicopter insertion into the AO, and he nailed it. He nailed it. I didn't have to fuck around and wait for him or anything like that. The guy just fucking nailed it. I'll start climbing just while I read the chat here. Damn, that sounds epic. I have to do it back and watch the video. Yeah, it was good, bro. I've saved it as a highlight, so the video on demand will be available for a long, long time. Why don't you fly? How dare you, G.I. Joe? How fucking dare you, sir? I'm the master. I'm the fucking master of helicopters and DCS, brother. You're going to make me start spamming DCS videos. If you check out my YouTube channel, bro, I've got loads of videos on my YouTube channel of me flying helicopters. Bro, I'm the fucking OG. I was the first, not the first person, but I was one of the first people to get into fucking Mistral and start shooting down jets, bro. I'm OG as fuck. How dare you? Bro, I do barrel rolls over guys and girls that are trying to shoot me down. I'm going to have to fucking find that video now. God damn it, G.I. Joe. You put me on the spot. Put me on the spot. My channel. Let's get this fucking video up. God damn it, I'm a goddamn VIP. Videos. In fact, hold on. Just search it. Do a battle roll. 104th Maverick. There it is there. How fucking dare you? Check out that video, G.I. Joe. Don't ever disrespect me again, sir. Yeah, the helicopters in DCS are great fun. I'm really looking forward to the Kiowa, Joe. I'm going to be flying that a lot. I'm going to be flying the Kiowa a lot. Doing some AFAC. Oh no, some guy's Mark's following me. He doesn't have anyone in his helicopter, but he's following me. This is normally a bad sign, guys. Hopefully I've not upset this young man, and he's going around, hopefully he's not going to ram into me, because he took something I said personally. But right now, he has no one in his aircraft, and he's right on my ass. Things are not looking good. Ah, fuck, enemy parachutists. Ah, guys, hopefully this guy, look, there's, yep. Get those guys. Three, two, one. Go, 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 go. That guy that landed over there shot a rocket at me and just missed. Oh, those guys are getting massacred over there. God damn it. Sorry, guys. Alright, Oswald. Jump out, brother. Jump, jump, jump. Odenwald even, not Oswald. Oh, there's one guy still alive. I might try and cause a bit of a distraction. Hopefully that guy can get some people up. Come on, Marty. We believe in you, bro. Get them up. I'll try and cause a distraction. Get him up, Marty! Oh no, there's a bad guy coming. Marty, that guy's going to run in your building! He's coming in now, Marty! Oh, I've got a fuel leak! That's not good. Oh, we're going to run out of fuel! We are going to run out of fuel, guys. Maybe an auto-rotate. Oh, wait a minute, fuel leak stopped. We're okay. Panic over. What's up, Shinobi? Welcome, sir. Good to see you. Bienvenue! J'adore Shinobi. Oh, end screen. Looks like the enemy. Can't win them all, guys. Can't win them all. Don't fail me now. Oh no, now we're coming back. I'm at YOLO straight in, fuck it. Let's just get in there, guys. Let's get in there and shoot somebody. Oh, don't hit a tree, bro. Whoa, don't hit a tree. Oh, I don't hit a pole. Possible LZ spotted. It's a tight one. I'm in! Come at me! Shot! Hey Maya, welcome. Sorry, the round's just kind of ending at the moment. Someone get me up, I'm a VIP. Someone will come for me, guys. I'm a VIP. Someone will definitely come for me. I've put out the call. Someone 100% will come for me, guys. Nice! Thanks, brother! Awesome, dude. Thank you. This guy knows the score. Shout out to my man Captain Wren. Thanks for the support, sir. Why is my bird still there? Can I get out of here? Let's escape, guys. Let's make our getaway. Thanks, Cap. Godspeed. Thanks for your support, guys. You're gonna use that? You're gonna use that in DC? Yeah, that's all. You can have that, bro. You can have that. Just a quick quick notification. Anything you hear on the stream, guys, you're welcome to take. You can keep it, all right? You can have it. It's all part of the service, folks. All part of the service. G.I. Joe, don't tease me, bro. Do not tease me. You're goddamn right, G.I. Joe. And you know why I haven't flown them for a year? Because I racked up so many fucking bonus points, bro, that I'm good. All right, I don't need to be topping up any more bonus points, bro. My skill balance is topped off. I can ride on those videos for another 6 months, bro, before I got to start wheeling and dealing again. I can rest on my laurels. Hey, White Widow, sorry, almost missed you there. I'm doing well, dude. Just another day living a dream, bro. Just trying to live my best life, bro. Just trying to live my best life. I hope you are also doing well, my friend. And you're living your best life. All right? Don't let the haters stop you, bro. All right? Haters are going to hate. There's nothing you can do about it. Welcome along. Holy shit, we've stopped the enemy march, guys. They're still... enemy are still on 98 points. We're creeping in on 62 points. God damn. Never give up. Never give up. Oh, the fuck was that? I hit something. Guy's trying to run in the helicopter. You use a mouse, bro. Right, to the skies. To the goddamn skies. Possible priority YOLO. Ooh. Marty, turn that laser off, bro. You'll burn someone's eye out, for fuck's sake. What do you think this is, a game? Alright, guys, we're going to YOLO into the priority zone. Heads up, guns up, get ready to defend yourself. Welcome on board. I got a bad vibe. I just got bad vibes. Fight the power. Over the trees. Look for the LZ. LZ has been spotted, ladies and gentlemen. Nip her on down. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Good luck, guys. Get out. That didn't sound good. Coffee time! Every new coffee starts from some other coffee's hand. Amazing landing, bro. Good job. You don't need to tell me that, bro. I was fucking there. I was flying. But thanks, Marty. I appreciate that, brother. Thank you so much. That used to happen all the time when I flew in Project Reality. Like when people would get a lock onto you, like with the infrared missile or whatever. Like an alarm would go off when they fire the missile at you and all the passengers would shout, "They're shooting a missile at us!" I'm like, bro, I fucking know, I'm the fucking pilot, dude, I'm flying! I'm right here with you, bro. We're getting shot at, pilot. I know, bro. Do you know why I know? Because I'm the fucking pilot. Touching now. How dare you, Shinobi? Welcome on board, get the fuck out. It's pretty much how it goes, guys. Standard brief. Get in, shut the fuck up, and don't touch anything. Standard brief. Panzer, welcome back. Standard brief, guys. Standard brief. Some guy just said, "Revive me, my aunt is an admin." Shout out to that guy, Winchester. What have I started, guys? What have I started? I think we're going back. Oh well, anyway, I've got some bros in priority. Might not be a safe idea. Ah, I fucking hate landing on this coastline, fam. It is dangerous AF. I do not like it. I'll try and get in this garden, bro. Let me in. 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh shit. Stay in, dude. Stay in, Panzer. Stay in, bro. Oh, he jumped out anyway. Revive the Kraken! I got you, Kraken. Just bear with me, brother. Alright, dude. 3, 2, 1. Release the Kraken! Kraken's been released. Press the Windows key to see pilot names. Don't fly with scrubs. Yeah, that's a good tip for you guys. If you're new to ARMA, or maybe you're not new to ARMA, the enemy have won. But see, if you press the Windows key, it displays like everybody's name. If you press the Windows key, everyone's name comes up and what level they are. So yeah, if you see some guy that's like level 9 trying to fly a helicopter, maybe not. I mean, don't get me wrong, there's some good level 9 pilots out there, but generally speaking, guys, you want to be flying with people that are all like level 50 plus. Those are the guys that, generally speaking, I've got quite a bit of experience. I don't fucking fly with anybody anyway, but I certainly wouldn't be getting in some fucking level 11 helicopter pilot, bro. What level are you, Maverick? Well, I'm level 101, but I'm a trained professional. Right, let me on the blue side. I mentioned this before. I'm a VIP. Session lost, how fucking dare you? Alright, so the server's just restarting, guys. That means it's time to get a coffee, put on some moisturizer, and I will be right back. We'll put on some music just while we're waiting. Ah, since we're having a shave, guys, I've just had a shave, so I'll put the Gillette song on. I'll be back as fast as I can. Gillette. You're my hero, Doc!